well, today, you know, it's the last day of Pac-Man 99. Shutting is online before it shuts down, starts tomorrow. You know, it's been kind of, you know, it's pretty sad to see it, you know, see this game go offline, but let's experience it one more time before it, you know, before the online does shut down. So yeah, it's already been, you know, it's already been like, you know, 2 years since this game came out. It's been a couple months since they announced that this game will be going offline. But you still be able to continue to play this game offline. If you have like the DLC, which I have right here. These are all like all the textures. I'm using Wikipedia as my source though, so let's kind of go with the Pac-Man, I guess. Cool, this one. Cool. I like this one with Lego. The DLC you can't rebuy anymore, for the most part. Shop, it probably won't work, so let's continue it. You know, this is the, I guess you can count this as, if you count like Mario 35, but this is the second installment in the 99 franchise. After Tetris 99. I don't think this game really got like a lot of attention though. As like Tetris 99. Play this in quite some time. You know, just kind of like one of those kind of games that kind of came. It kind of came and went. You know, it kind of came and went. This game came out in 2021. Oh. And I got 50. DLC had like a lot of skins though, like there was Dig Dog and Galaga, based on kind of other Namco series. I haven't really. Oh wait, I'm gonna press speed. I know, I forget what the other ones do, but it's just like that. Very similar. Okay, yeah. man, 2023 is definitely a sad year for a lot of shut down announcements, though. Like, you got the eShop closed, like, not too long ago. And now they, you know, they announced that the online will be going shut down for the Wii U 3DS. In April. Now this is going down. Well, technically it is going down tomorrow. You know, I want to experience it one more time with all you, guys. So you got those ghosts, like, you got those things, just like in the, what's that, I forgot the Pac-Man, you know, Pac-Man Championship 2, Championship Series, which I actually like that one, Pac-Man. Pac-Man hasn't really gotten a lot of games for him, though. No, like, the remake of Pac-World came out a year ago, I actually did play it. Actually got that on sale. Pretty good. I own Pac-World 2 on the PlayStation. Ah! I'm looking at my source. This game came out April 6th. 5 days after the discontinuation of Mario 35. I wonder what happens like the next day when this game goes search. I wonder what the note will say. I think this game will say, it'll probably say, thanks for playing, this is no longer in service. Yeah. Comment down below, are you gonna miss the online Pac-Man 99 and how you feel about being shut down? Oh, the red Pac-Man is actually just death. Actually, I don't know. I haven't probably played this, like, I can't remember when the last time I played this game. It was probably like back in 20. Probably went back when it first came out. And I died. And I died again. So, I might change my color. I might change my this line. Next story. You got your profile, your animal. I bet some of these will probably be impossible to get though.
Right after.
And the ghost depends on the ghost, like the ghost is Zelda in that one. Like depends like on the enemies, like the ghost is kinda different for some of the sprites though for some of these, like this one's kinda cool. Yeah, these are just the bad guys, like Mappy is just the cats. It really depends on the ghost, like the ghost is different though, like the ghost is the enemies from Dick Dug. It's cool with Dick Dug. Dick Dug was a pretty good one. I'll do a couple. I might do like 20 minutes worth of videos, so just, you know, like I just want to experience it. Speed. Then you got the carrots, and you got the like the food, the carrots. I actually do like the Dick Dug. It's actually pretty good. It's been quite some time since I've been playing it though. She killed somebody? Great. No dragon enemy though. They haven't really like changed the I don't think they really changed the enemy, it's just all the ghosts animation again. It's been like the eyes when they like translation or something. The red doesn't even say anything, but I guess if you buy it, it probably say like this, no longer available or whatever. Let's do kind of some of the offline ones, like you can get them for a CPU or something. But you won't be able to do online for all. This will be. Technically, yeah. yeah, just a little chill little video thing. Pac-Man 99. You know, online one last time before they shut down. Before they shut down the engine. Before they shut down the system. Again, I don't think this was really a pop. No, I don't think it's really. I don't think not really care for this one. You know, I don't think like you know they managed to have Tetris 99 still up for some reason. And they didn't, and not too long ago they came up with F-099. Which I did do a video of it, if you want to check it out. Yeah, Pac-Man is also, I think Pac-Man is also available on the arcade. I have an arcade one of them too. Arcade ones are pretty good though. They're actually pretty not bad systems, but they're expensive. Like they're expensive. Neko Zero's that was kind of nice. It'd be kinda neat if they would like do like though for the Nintendo Cat to do like arcade ones of the Nintendo games. Like Donkey Kong. That's why I doubt it's gonna happen. Let's do I don't know, with Lion Attack would be kinda cool, let's do that one. Oh, you can probably still level up though, too. Not bad. I think if we can do one more online, I'll probably call it a video. Thanksgiving to the if you live in Canada, happy Thanksgiving. If you don't live in America, celebrate anyway. She kill somebody. Yeah, places and got probably got scratched and stuff. I feel like there's shape of park halo too, and then you got park earth. You got staff credits. Arca, this is Arca, and I think this is published by Bandai Namco. Oh yeah, this is the credit. You can just pause it and read it. You get the shoulder credits in there. They're all Japanese. So, like, shout out to all the players. Right here. Pretty funny. So, yeah. I'll probably let the credits roll though. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to comment and like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.